the season to indulge, but you wanted more low-calorie recipes. So today we're making this creamy and rich 50-calorie hot chocolate, which is just as delicious and satisfying as your traditional hot chocolate. Okay, so to a saucepan, you're gonna add 2 tablespoons of unsweetened cocoa. I personally like a rich hot chocolate. We do wanna taste that cocoa, people, okay? We're also gonna add a pinch of espresso powder. This is optional, but coffee really enhances the overall flavor. We're gonna make a decadent, creamy hot chocolate, so we're also gonna add 1/2 teaspoon of cornstarch. This will just take it to another level. It's like eating a thin, creamy chocolate pudding. So good. Give these ingredients a quick mix and add the milk. Now you'll notice this isn't a lot of milk, and we'll talk about this more as we go along. You have 2 options here. You can either use almond milk, very low in calories, or if you don't like almond milk, I personally hate the flavor of it, you can use 1/2 skimmed milk and 1/2 water. No, you will not taste the water. The amount of cocoa we used along with that cornstarch will give you that creamy, silky, indulgent mouthfeel. You will love this. I did add the milk in 2 additions just so I can make a slurry and avoid lumps, and you're gonna bring this mixture to a boil, stirring constantly. At this point, you would also add a sweetener of your choice to give it time to dissolve. I'm using a liquid sweetener, so I'm just gonna add mine at the end. If you're new to my channel, hello there, welcome. Make sure to subscribe and click that notification bell. I post new videos every week. Okay, so we're gonna talk mugs and cups. This amount of hot chocolate is perfect for a small mug. You'll get a great amount of hot chocolate for only 50 calories. However, if you wanna double this recipe, you'll get a big mug for only 100 calories. I did wanna talk about this because I do this 50 calorie series for fun, and I don't want people to be too fixated on calories. Use this as a guide to understand amounts and how to make a delicious, healthier hot chocolate. If you wanna have 50 calories of this, go ahead. If you want to have 100 calories of this, please do. 100 calories is not going to ruin your diet. Now I'm going to show you a really cool trick. We're going to make a lighter whipped cream, which is just hot milk foam. If you don't have a milk foamer, please get one. IKEA sells these for $1, I think, super cheap, and it comes so in handy. You won't even miss the whipped cream. So go ahead and make yourself 1, 2, or 3 cups of this delicious hot chocolate and enjoy. This is light, but at the same time, so creamy and satisfying. You'll love it. Isn't that amazing in Christmas time?